We're so used to hearing about the zombie apocalypse, we're kind of neglecting something else that could potentially end the human race. Artificial intelligence. The robot apocalypse is, of course, much more likely than, say, the zombie apocalypse, as there are robots right now and we still haven't found a zombie yet. Even some of the smartest minds in the world are worried about this potential threat. Artificial intelligence has been described as a threat that could be more dangerous than nukes. Now, a group of scientists and entrepreneurs, including Elon Musk and Stephen Hawking, have signed an open letter promising to ensure AI research benefits humanity. The letter warns that without safeguards on intelligent machines, mankind could be heading for a dark future. The document, drafted by the Future of Life Institute, said scientists should seek to head off risks that could wipe out mankind. The authors say there is a broad consensus that AI research is making good progress and would have a growing impact on society. It highlights speech recognition, image analysis, driverless cars, translation, and robot motion as having benefited from the research. But it issues a stark warning that research into the rewards of AI had to be matched with an equal effort to avoid the potential damage it could wreak. For instance, in the short term, it claims AI may put millions of people out of work. In the long term, it could have the potential to play out like a fictional dystopia in which intelligence greater than humans could begin acting against their programming. Many economists and computer scientists agree that there is valuable research to be done on how to maximize the economic benefits of AI while mitigating adverse effects, which could include increased inequality and unemployment. The letter comes just weeks after Professor Hawking warned that AI could someday overtake humans. Speaking at an event in London, the physicist told the BBC that the development of full artificial intelligence could spell the end of the human race. This echoes claims he made earlier in the year when he said success in creating AI would be the biggest event in human history, but unfortunately, it might also be the last. In November, Elon Musk, the entrepreneur behind SpaceX and Tesla, warned that the risk of something seriously dangerous happening as a result of machines with artificial intelligence could be in as few as 5 years. He has previously linked the development of autonomous thinking machines to summoning the demon. Speaking at the MIT Aero-Astro Centennial Symposium in October, Musk described artificial intelligence as the biggest threat to our existence. He said, "I think we should be very careful about artificial intelligence. If I had to guess at what our biggest existential threat is, it's probably that. So we need to be very careful with artificial intelligence. I'm increasingly inclined to think that there should be some regulatory oversight, maybe at the national and international level, just to make sure that we don't do something very foolish. With artificial intelligence, we're summoning the demon. You know those stories where there's the guy with the pentagram and the holy water, and he's sure he can control the demon? Doesn't work out." You know, I tend to agree with what Musk and Hawking are talking about. Technology is developing at such a rapid rate, it's scary. I mean, think about it. Is there a chance that in the future, some type of Terminator Judgment Day scenario could happen? Yeah, I think so. I remember reading a book when I was a kid by Christopher Pike called The Eternal Enemy, and it talks about a future where humans, in a bid to stay competitive, start implanting computer components and microchips into themselves and thus slowly started to change into full-fledged machines. I can see that happening. For example, let's say robots can do human jobs so much better and faster. So you're out of a job, but let's say there is some implant that you can get, maybe some microchips for your brain or some implant for your muscles that will make you think faster, or even physically faster and stronger than the robot, and that means you now have your job back, would you do it? I think some people would. These are actually really scary thoughts. I think I would actually prefer the zombie apocalypse over the robot apocalypse. I mean, think about it. Who would you rather fight against? A T-1000 type indestructible machine or a bunch of zombies who really can't move that fast? Unless, you know, they're the World War Z type zombies. Those things are like zombies on steroids. But still, I'd rather go against them than an army of machines. I would hate to fight a machine. You can't even punch them without hurting yourself. You know, I'm gonna tell you something. Even my Mac laptop sometimes scare me. I have a MacBook. I don't know if you guys noticed this or not, but when you close it, there's that little light that lights up and slowly it dims and slowly it lights up again and dims again. That kind of makes it look like that my MacBook is breathing. And I remember one night I was having a nightmare, so I woke up in the middle of the night and the first thing I noticed was my MacBook. That thing to me looked like it was alive because that light was just like, I literally had to get up and cover that light before I was able to go back to sleep again. You don't believe me? Look at that light next time in the dark. That thing is creepy. All right, guys, let me know what you think about the artificial intelligence or robot apocalypse. Do you think that's a real concern? And also let me know if you would rather deal with a zombie apocalypse or a robot apocalypse. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching. See you later.